because he desires to prove to men that he is the God of all things. Praise the name of the Lord. So he has set your dream now. The old self comes to your destiny. Even if you are young, be mindful of sins you are doing now. Even if you are old, please be mindful of sins you are doing now. They can speak of your family. You might be thinking things that I'm thinking that we are young, but they count a lot of your life. Praise the name of the Lord. Because when you talk of success, when you talk of destiny, you find your destiny. My destiny is being embedded in you. It is in you. It is in you. Your destiny is there. There's no one who can speak of greatness more. Yes, man, you can do things like why you did better. But what matters now? What are you doing with what you have placed in you? There is no place for chances. Life can never be better. Like some believe that dating, they believe in dating, they believe in feelings. As life can never be better. Life is not a life of chances. Life is not a life of experience. But life is living according to the Creator's purpose, according to the Creator's manual. If you live outside, you will live a life of regret. Praise the name of the Lord. So when you talk of serving the Lord, this is like that in your own judgment, that in your spirit, in your judgment, maybe when you obey Him, that's where you will give the work of the Lord. And most of us, we are corrupted and think the work of the Lord is not that we are judged. But how can you get business? You are giving the work of the Lord. You are serving the people of the Lord. When you get business, you are giving the work of the Lord. Because what you want us to give is exactly true. You can never fulfill the power of the Lord. You can never fulfill your destiny without the Lord. As a generation, some of our generation, some people have suffered because of what their fathers did. They walk without the Lord. Some walk without the Lord. And even those who are afraid of the Lord, in those days they were something else. They looked like a man in the desert, in various villages. But they died forever now. They are not mentioned. Why? They give the life of the prophets. We see most people that suffer now because their fathers give the life of the prophets. God gave them an opportunity to make money, to educate them. But instead, they always walk around eating. They were thinking all around eating, all around living. They give the life of the prophets. When we give the life of the prophets, that means you are destroyed. You are destroyed. So whatever you decide now speaks to your destiny. Because He has blessed in us, it is embedded in us. So every time we refine the Lord, every time we stand in Him, He amends. He amends. He amends. He reveals Himself. Mysteries normally are revealed to us. He gives us the understanding of what He desires us to do. Praise the name of the Lord. So when we live that life, when we live that life, that means we shall have our identity. Praise the name of the Lord. There's no one who can live the life of purpose without identity. What defines you? Can you define yourself? Can you define yourself? What is the definition of yourself? What is the definition of yourself? Can you tell? Can you tell of who you
So every challenge, every problem that comes, at most, it causes God to prove himself. It causes God to prove himself because already he was afflicted. Me, at times I laugh when people have a problem and I have a problem analysis. That is your purpose. So you are doing this. When you focus on the Lord, you find the end. If at all you obey the purpose of the Lord, even if you are freaking, but you find there is joy in you. Even if people are going to stop you, but you find you need happiness to be your portion. Joy to be your portion. Why? Because you are supposed to be your being which he has put in you. Your being is God, and you invent his purpose. Praise the name of the Lord. So I have this one thing. When people speak about you, and then let you start with that.
It's them.